Hey, welcome to Sweden.
Nice to meet you and be here.
We're gonna blow up some things today.
Yeah, I have one hydraulic press with me as always.
And we have a lot of comments about blowing up a hydraulic press.
Yeah, and I have a lot of comments about crushing dynamite and other explosive stuff. So we are going to pull both of that probably.
Now it's time for the first experiment. Hydraulic press against dynamite.
And now we are crushing. Yeah, the dynamite gets crushed. Yeah. No explosion, just crushed dynamite.
Yeah, and as you see, nothing happens. So we're gonna, next try, we're gonna do...
with detonator. And
I think it's 50% chance that this will work. For safety reasons, we have a detonating cord that we connect everything with.
Yeah, it makes everything more safe to wrap explosive around it.
And now the hydraulic press, gonna see his last day.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You can... I am not ready.
No, it's crushing. Nothing.
It didn't work.
Yeah.
The hydraulic press didn't make it. So now we do it the Swedish way. Tent for the head! Yeah, now we're gonna see what's left of the hydraulic press. And here it is. I think this was a really good blow.
And my pump is still okay.
Could we say that the Swedish dynamite won this battle?
I think that the hydraulic press also did well because I got the dynamite crushed on the first time. I called this a tie.
Thank you for watching and
have a nice day.
Have a nice day.